You know, we just ever since Eddie had that DVD, man, we've been trying to limit guys to the other team to less than 100 yards in the air. So then mainly just we just had to focus and lock in more and try to not let the front seven down.
What do you think Minka play filling in for Eddie on Saturday?
I think he played really good. Communication and everything seemed the same. So I was definitely surprised with that. Just being told 2 weeks away from a big game like LSU that you're going to have to play safety. He didn't complain. He just came in, got some extra work, and it's been like, he just play safety all year.
The other safety is Eddie now. Has he taken on almost like an assistant coach that role would?
Yeah, definitely. I look over sidelines. He just reminds me of things during the game, before the game. Like, he was right there in the huddle with us as we were all about to go out there on the field in the DB. So I think having him on the sidelines is kind of like just like an assistant coach to me.
What does that play for mean? The hashtag going around?
You know, man, Eddie told us before the game, if you had this your last game, how would you play? So we're just out there just, and he got to cry and said, man, I wish I could be out there. So that means a lot just coming from him. Because, I mean, he came back for senior year just to come back and get this championship. So. And just playing for him, man, because you know, he wish he could be out there.
Is it more real, I guess, when you see the example of somebody that can't play their last game or already has?
Yeah, I definitely think it is. Just seeing him on crutches, man, you can tell he wants to be out there. So it definitely sucks not seeing him out there.
You guys got a lot of headliners on your defense. Who are the more underrated guys that you feel like aren't getting the credit that they deserve?
I think probably Dalvin Thomason is one of those guys. I think Anthony Red's playing pretty good, getting hold it down out there. And I can't think of anybody else right now, but yeah, we definitely got a lot of guys that don't really get that much respect. I mean, I think we got a lot of good players on our team, so it's kind of hard to just give everybody.